The UN made it clear. This decade is our make or break opportunity to limit global warming to 1.5 degrees Celsius and steer the world toward a net zero future by 2050. This requires businesses and organizations across all industries and sizes to act now. Learn how your company can begin to reduce emissions and help pave its transition to net zero. Here are 7 important measures to help reduce emissions. Number 1. Switch to green electricity and energy, such as wind or solar. According to Climate Watch 2021, the generation of electricity accounts for around 32% of global greenhouse gas emissions. Number 2. Improve your energy efficiency. This can be achieved by improving the efficiency of appliances, such as electrical equipment or lighting, or by improving the building design towards better isolation to reduce the heating and cooling demand. Next, we come to measure number 3, decarbonize your transportation, as it is responsible for nearly 17% of global GHG emissions. You can actively reduce your GHG emissions by reducing or avoiding the need to travel and by promoting home office and online meetings. Make public transport more attractive for your employees with incentives or implement job bikes. Consider switching your automotive fleet to electric vehicles and offer clean electric charging stations. If traveling is unavoidable, establish a staff travel policy that includes carbon emission reduction criteria. A holistic reduction strategy should also include managing your waste, which is measure number 4. The key words are reducing, reusing, and recycling. Decrease waste by reducing paper usage and changing your printer settings to make double-sided pages. Purchase recycled paper and use sustainable office products. Number 5. Decarbonize your supply chain. For many businesses, end-to-end supply chain emissions are far greater than the direct emissions from your operations. Companies need to make emissions reduction and net zero commitments a requirement for their supply chain. Engage with your suppliers. Empower them to become active in adopting similar climate action principles and form collaborations. The next measure are technological solutions, such as direct air capture, that pulls carbon dioxide out of the air. This plays an important part in emission reduction. The main goal here is to help address global warming by reducing atmospheric concentrations of carbon dioxide, as it is the primary greenhouse gas emitter through human activities. Lastly, we come to measure number 7. Invest in nature-based carbon removal, such as afforestation or restoring wetlands, to compensate for your unabated GHG emissions. Most importantly, your holistic climate action strategy should be embedded into the corporate strategy. This allows you to continuously implement target-oriented reduction initiatives with short, medium, and in the long term. Real solutions to tackle climate change require ambitious and accelerated actions on a global scale. So join us on the race to net zero and kick off your climate action strategy now.